Welcome back. Demolition of coastal constructions within CRZ area has begun in the state. Many illegal structures in the coastal areas of Banavale and Baga were demolished on Thursday afternoon.
There are around 2,500 dwellings in 200 meters and 4,533 structures within 200 to 500 meters on Goan shores. 344 constructions violating CRZ norms will be demolished, including 40 structures in Kalangut. Out of these 344, many are fishermen's houses. Demolition drive started against illegal structures from last Monday. Constructions violating CRZ norms were demolished in Padne on Monday. Most structures at Banavale and Baga were demolished on Thursday morning.
Request of the Sarpanch and Secretary of the Village Panchayat. So, High Court has passed order. And whenever they have applied, we have to give them the demolition support. And according to that order, we have fixed that program. And according to the program, we are going. Yesterday, we have completed in Majorda, today in Banavale. It will go and continue. We have already fixed the dates. Since there is a stay brought on this day, we are stopping it. We are now continuing in other places.
5 months back, Central Environment Minister Jairam Ramesh had given a concrete assurance that central government will save coastal traditional houses of Goa. 5 months later, concrete assurance has also collapsed with the dwellings of fishermen. Bureau report, Prudent Media.
Hindu right-wing organizations staged one-day dharna at Panji on Thursday. They were protesting against the recent attacks on Sanatan Sanstha's ashram at Ramnati. Around 200 people participated in the dharna.
Members of Hindu Janajagruti Samiti, Sanatan Sanstha, Mandir Suraksha Samiti, Shri Sampradaya and various Devastan committees staged one-day dharna at Azad Maidan. Hindu right-wing organizations condemned the attack on Sanatan Sanstha.
Hangasar je ata dharne andolan nishedh jo kella asa tya vishayi sarvapratham mhanje sadhu santancha jo avman challa sanatanacha ashramacher jol jol ek mahina zalo so sir dagad fek zali hota mahilanka ashlil havbhav karun dakhle hota he sagle manav hakkacha drushtine vichar karpa sarki gosht asa म्हणजे तांका खंय तरी बाबा गळचेपी केले वता किंवा तांचे जे कितें अध्यात्मीक धार्मीक कार्य आसा तातूंत अडथळो हाडपाचो प्रयत्न चल्ला
तुमचे डिमांड कितें आतां
ह्या संदर्भात पयले म्हणजे हे प्रकार आसा न्ही ते सरकारान लक्ष घालून हे अशे प्रकार बदनामी करपाचे किंवा आश्रमा वयले हल्ले जाता ताचे लगेच लक्ष घालून हे थांबोवपाक जाय ही पयली मागणी आसा अशा संदर्भातली
Hindu right-wing organizations also condemned the meeting organized by Andhashraddha Nirmulan Samiti. Samiti had demanded ban on Sanatan Sanstha for alleged involvement of their seekers in Madgaon bomb blast.
Hangasaruch anis sarke sanghatanani kai ek 8 divsa purve hangasar nidarshana keli 17-18 mojke log hangasar asle ani mothe pramanan hindutvadi sanghatanang sampavnyacha aavaz hangasar kelo ya sagle drushtin हो सगळो तांकां इशारो आसा आनी ताणें बी लक्षांत घेवचें की जनसमुदाय जो आसा हो जागृत जाल्लो आसा आनी अशा भूल तापांक आनी खोटें कितें तरी पसरयता हिंदुत्वाच्या संदर्भात तांकां बळी पडचो ना हो इशारो ताणें लक्षांत घेवचो
आ प्रिंसिपल कॉरस्पॉन्डंट मुरारी शेटे विथ व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट अनिल सनदी फॉर प्रुडंट मीडिया
अक्युज्ड इन रशियन रेप केस जॉन फर्नांडिस इज रिमांडेड टू 7 days पुलिस कस्टडी बाय JMFC एट मडगांव John Fernandez had surrendered to crime branch on Wednesday.
The judicial magistrate first class has ordered 7 days police custody to John Fernandez. John Fernandez had surrendered to the crime branch on Wednesday. John surrendered after Supreme Court rejected his special leave petition. John's advocate Rajiv Gomes says he was not absconding, police failed to trace him. John Fernandez is accused of raping a Russian girl. The girl had filed a complaint against John Fernandez. John fought a legal battle for his anticipatory bail up to the Supreme Court. But Supreme Court finally rejected his special leave petition. At last, John had to surrender. Advocate Rajiv Gomes briefed us on court's order.
John has been remanded into police custody for a period of 7 days. The police had sought for 14 days police custody. But a judge has given 7 days. So he will be produced after the expiry of 7 days police custody.
We contacted DYSP Crime Branch Chandrakant Salgaonkar on the latest with regard to the investigation.
Definitely he was absconding. We were every day visiting his place, we were every day searching him. And he was not available in Goa.
What he told you about?
No, he was not in Goa. And he was somewhere in Mumbai. That's what he told us. We'll find out who has helped him in absconding, who has harbored him and all that. That's still yet to be verified and investigated.
A reporter in Madgaon, Sameer Bhatt, and in Panji, Laukik Shilkar, with video journalist Sunny Narvekar.
Employees of Walpoi municipality have not received salary of past 2 months. Chairperson says municipality has no funds. They have asked government to facilitate grants to ease the situation.
Walpoi municipality employees are not paid for past 2 months. Although they have worked for the month of November and December, they still haven't got their salaries. They are now worried about their livelihood.
Banking loan, personal loan.
आम्ही सॅलरीचेरूच जगता आता आमची फॅमिली आ फॅमिली जर वसून जाऊ ना जाल्यार मागीर कशें जातलें परत बँकेचो इंट्रस्ट आमचो वाडटलो
पगार जावना आनी अशेंच तर रावलें जाल्यार फुडें आमची हालत कशी जातली हेजेरूच सरकारान आनी आमच्या साहेबान सगळ्यांनी चेअरपर्सन सगळे काउन्सिलरांनी कितें ते विचार करून सगळें सोल्युशन घेवचें
आमकां हे 2 महिने पगार जर मेळोंक ना तर आमची ही हालत फुडें आमची बरी आसा तो वरेन कितें तरी आमकां सरकारान कितें तरी हेजे निर्णय घेवन आमची वेवस्था करची.
We spoke to the chairperson of Walpoi Municipal Council, Gulzar B. Khan. She informed us the municipality has no funds. They have asked government to give them grants. Our reporter from Walpoi, Uday Parab.
Let's take a short break. Stay tuned.